am Wilbur Wright, and my brother's name is Orville. I was born in 1867. My brother Orville was born in 1871. He grew up in Dayton, Ohio. Our parents' names are Milton and Suzanne. We had two older brothers and one younger sister. When we were little kids, we liked to play with kites and toy helicopters. Our dad got us a toy helicopter, and me and my brother got the pieces from the toy helicopter. We built the same toy helicopter. It was so cool. Me and my brother were so happy that it worked. Later in life, I found a new hobby. It was hockey, but it did not turn out good. Someone tried to take the puck away from me. Instead, he took my foot. Sadly, I fell on the ice and all my teeth came out of my mouth. My brother started a newspaper business with his friends. He was taking really cool pictures. After my disease got better, I joined my brother and his friends for newspaper business. Later, me and my brother quit the newspaper business after we started our own business in 1892. Our business was a bicycle shop. We fixed, sold, and built bicycles for a lot of people. We are famous for being the first person to create the airplanes. I died in 1912. Orville died in 1948. I hope you enjoyed learning about me and Orville.